Good morning to all. Now we are seeing about subtraction of rational numbers. The number 9 by 7 from minus 12 by 17. So the first number is minus 12 by 7. From this number only you have to subtract 9 by 17. So the first number minus 12 by 17 minus 9 by 17. The denominators are same. So as usual, the same denominator 17 minus 12 minus 9. The same sign we having. So add the numbers and put the sign. Minus 12 minus 9. Adding this number we having 21. The subtraction sign. So minus 21 by 17 is the answer. Now the second type, given mixed fraction. So you have to change as proper. How we have to changing means multiplied this 4 by 18 and add the 3. So this is the method. 18 3 by 4. So this to this we have to multiply, and from the number we have to add 3. So like this we are doing 4 1 by 3. So 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 1 13. So 13, the denominator would be the same 3, 13 by 3. So the number mixed fraction change into proper. Now see in the denominator. If the denominator is same means the first sum arrives, first type arrives. We doing. But this is the different denominator. What we have to do? Yes, we have to finding the LCM. So as the given mixed fraction is this, so we changing as proper, then the sum changes like this, 75 by 4 minus 13 by 3. Now seeing the LCM of 4 and 3. Here the 4 and 3 doesn't have the common factor other than 1. So we have to find the multiplication of 4 and 3. 4 and 3. Multiply of 4 into 3 is 12. So the LCM of 4 into 3 is 12. We changing the denominator as 12. So 4 changes as 12 means multiplied by 3. The same number is multiplied by numerator also. We having the answer. Similarly for 13 by 3. If 3 is changing to 12 means what we have to do? Multiplied by 4. Then only we have 12 denominator. So 3 into 4, 12. 13 into 4, 52. Now see the proper fraction this, but different denominator. Now we changing this one to the same denominator. Now 75 by 4, instead of 75 by 4, we finding 365 by 12. 365 by 12 minus 13 by 3. Instead of 13 by 3, we are finding 52 by 12. 52 by 12. Now finding the subtraction value. So 365 minus 52, the answer is 313. Then the denominator is 12. This is the subtraction second type method.